raised in the Bronx. We can make it in New York, we can make it anywhere, but if we can make it in the Bronx, it's okay. Let's see how you're a survivor. I'm a survivor. Children growing,
women producing, men go working some of the stuff. Welcome to my hood.
The Bronx has been home my whole life. It's one of the most culturally diverse cities in New York. It may be rough around the edges, but it's made me the strong person that I am today.
Not easy to win immunity in this community.
I've been through a lot of hardship in my life, and it's shown me that I can handle anything thrown at me. My parents thought college would work out, but I had my doubt. It's not that I knock it, I just wasn't in the market for a resume education in IT. I took Steve Jobs' advice. 2 years now, and I'm top sales professional at Apple. That's exceptionally nice. Performed as top salesperson for luxury companies coached at Michael Kors. Commission sales, open the doors. Cast me now, you won't regret it. The Latino market is craving credit. Are you ready for me, Survivor?